Opioid addiction is an illness that has truly taken hold of our country. According to the Centers of Disease Control and Prevention, more than 130 people in the United States die each day due to overdosing on opioids. In 2017, those overdoses accounted for more than 72,000 deaths, more than any previous year on record. And in 2016, an estimated 40% of opioid deaths involved a prescription drug. I have learned that addiction can begin with something as innocent as injury. It could be a sports injury or from some kind of an accident. I have learned that many people who become addicted to drugs are too ashamed to ask for help. I have also learned that addiction is a disease, and like any illness, people need and deserve treatment. We must commit to removing the stigma of shame that comes with addiction and helping change public opinion so that people find evidence-based treatment before it's too late. And if you or someone you know needs help, you need to be brave enough to ask or strong enough to stand with them as they fight through the disease.